Good evening. I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 16. In the previous stream, me playing as Evie and Jacob Fry. Well, taking out the main bad guys and his subordinates. So, I'm about, I think somewhere about 60% finished with the game. And if you are new to the channel, and if you like the content I am about to bring you, please feel free and like, share, follow, and subscribe to the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel so I can be producing more Let's Play gaming livestream walkthroughs such as this. But right now, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. So let's not waste any time. I'm sure I put on my glasses. I am nearsighted, as I mentioned. I'm gonna have to reboot. Setting cut off. Bear with me. Let's get back in chat mode. I'd like to thank everyone who's been following me so far. So I'm trying to go for partner with Twitch. I know I'm able to do it. So we'll see how this shakes out. Let's check again. Make sure everything's all presentable. Back to the game screen. Just gotta fix it up. All right, we're good. We have visual. Looking good, looking good. Hope everyone, whoever got into the Super Bowl, enjoyed the game last night. I didn't watch it per se, because to be honest, I'm not into sports at all. So if you put money on the game, hopefully your team, if it was the Kansas City Chiefs, you know, if you bet, if you put money on that game, I'm sure you're looking for a good payday. But enough of that. Let's continue out the stream. As I mentioned before, that once I get through this main storyline of Assassin's Creed Syndicate, I'm going to be doing the DLCs, including the Jack the Ripper one, which of course will be next. Because it takes place 20 years after the events of Assassin's Creed Syndicate, where Jacob and Evie go from 1868 to 1888. And it's the Jack the Ripper storyline. And for those who weren't familiar with Jack the Ripper, he was a precursor serial killer before the term was even coined, at least in the United States. But he was a killer that stalked the streets of London, killing and mutilating prostitutes. So the term serial killer did not come into meat until the 20th century. So I'm looking forward to playing that DLC as well as The Last Madaraja and Dreadful Crimes. So, of course, I'm going for 3 hours with this stream.
London, are you tired of breaking your back in factories all day and most of the night? Are you tired?
So there's people out there unionizing. So, I'm not going to do the Harrison Harley, you know, bounty, because it ends up crashing the game, so let's forget about that. But I am going to continue with the main storyline right here.
The rich don't care about you. He's going to get someone killed.
Well, as I said, I'm not going to do this mission, so instead, I'm going to do this mission. The main... It's actually not a mission, it's a side. But this is the mission. There, I got the Helix glitch. There's two missions that are Eevee missions, and the other one is a Jacob mission, which is the one that we're looking at right now, where it's like the detective with the hat. Looks like a detective.
Come on, come all! Feast your eyes on these fabulous offers!
So that's a barker right there, or a town crier. In the States, we refer to them as the barkers. Who are desperately selling their wares.
Come on, come all! Feast your eyes on these...
That's a good girl.
Now watch it. I'm gonna go into the store and purchase some wares.
I'll leave you for the work.
Everything I'll ever need.
You have excellent taste.
Then get out the doorway. Now there are commands for your gang. Like for example, you can cause them, you can tell them to wait, or you can cause them to disperse, or as in disband. Meanwhile, continue on. The next story. I mean, with the next mission. If I get in. See if I can make this go any faster. Not going to mess with that.
Thank you.
Everybody get in.
Doing fine, girl.
I might.
Let's go.
Shut up. Like I'm scared of you.
Whoa, now.
So I gotta get up top on the roof.
I'm on your side, Mr. Fry.
I'll come here back.
Sequence 7, the bodyguard. Jacob plans to warn the Prime Minister of the threat to his life and question him as to the identity of the man in uniform named B. Synchronization bonus, 250 pounds, 250 XP, rewards 1,000 pounds, and a gold-red cloak as well as a cape. Capes. A gold red cloak. And as always, I'd like to switch to the main screen. To the full screen. My face isn't shown.
For the house call. I have to find a way into that carriage.
Bubbies.
Mm-hmm. meaning of this? Who the devil are you?
Prime Minister, I'm your new bodyguard, Jacob Fry.
I wasn't informed of any new bodyguard. Who's your commanding officer?
Let the boy speak, Dizzy.
Madam, apologies. But we've learned of a threat on your life. And the Net thought it best to move quickly.
Threat? What sort of threat?
That sort. If you excuse me a moment.
Stay inside while I whistle my ass.
Where'd they come from?
Assassins, huh? I got these fuckers. Let's take them. Yes, I can. Get the others. I got just the thing. Oh, for your gang. Ooh, I met the criteria.
See here! What's all this?
What's all this?
Not so fast, Your Excellency.
Uh-oh. You're taking the carriage. Sorry. Oops. That was a mistake. Try that again.
Hey! Get back here with that Prime Minister!
Who's it, of course? You are.
Keeping with this distinct lack of character. Show yourself, Gladstone! Show yourself, you feckless mucksnipe!
Well, he's hardly going to be in the van with a puncture, what is he?
Doing fine, girl.
Gladstone, that bloody man! He will pay for this!
Thank you. What do you intend to do about Gladstone, young man?
You really had to ask that?
I assure you, madam, Gladstone is innocent in this.
But he tried to kill my husband.
Well, we'll look into Gladstone. Perhaps you can help me with another inquiry, madam. A gentleman with ties to Parliament, older, wears cavalry uniforms and has a large mustache.
You seem like a rough and ready sort of fellow, Mr. Fry.
Well, yes, I am, actually.
And are you familiar with the poorer districts of our city?
Roughly.
Wonderful. As it happens, I've been eager to tour the Devil's Acre. If you were to escort me, I'd be happy to assist you in your inquiry.
Quid pro quo, eh?
That strikes me as a dangerous idea.
Then it's settled. Come back here to Downing Street tomorrow night, 8 o'clock sharp. Good day, Mr. Fry.
But I...
Good day, Mr. Fry!
Hey, let's see how I did. Failed to meet the... but it's okay.
Now, are ya? You thieving scum!
This brute's met a nasty end. Shame on that thing.
Serves you right. He's trying to give someone the dodge, I shouldn't wonder.
Let's put the sink on.
Some mothers do have it.
One less to deal with.
Need to replenish my supplies.
There is a door.
Shoot!
That's the way.
There must be something of interest here. I'm pleased.
Now let's check to see what I earned. Upgrade this build. Built of good and evil. I have been doomed to such a dreadful shipwreck that man is not truly one, but truly two. Robert Louis Stevenson. Strange Case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. I got two firearms left. This one's the most powerful one.
Walk on, girl. Let's go. That's a girl. Now.
So right, I mean, without us to show them refinement.
Driving Mrs. Disraeli. Mary Ann Disraeli wants to see the Devil's Acre, and she requests the help of her new bodyguard, Jacob. Okay.
Madam?
Mr. Fry.
Ready to take the air? Devil's Acre should just be coming alive.
I'm afraid I must cancel our engagement. The lawn is crawling with scandal-hunting journalists, and I simply cannot be seen in the company of someone so...
I'll see them off. You follow along when it's clear.
Yes, yes. Be gentle, won't you? The press are notoriously touchy about any violence to their person.
Ha ha ha. I'll barely ruffle a hair on their heads.
Shh, Desmond.
Use tools to distract the reporters. Distract the reporters with the nearby paper girl.
Excuse me.
Oh, no! Another one for the gravedigger?
You! You're hired!
You never...
Neatly done, young man. This is to keep you on to deal with the liberals. Now, a drive is in order. I certainly don't intend to walk the entire way to Devil's Acre.
Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on.
There, in the cart, is the Prime Minister's wife.
Slow down.
I really must not be seen here, Mr. Brown.
Upper Rockhills back then.
Walk on, girl. Keep moving.
What a rough place. Give me your arm, Mr. Fry. Let us see what the Devil's Acre has to offer.
Damn horse.
Is your dog quite all right?
Oh, Desmond's fine. He's just not overfond of strangers. Or cats.
All together now. Fire!
Yeah, you got smoked.
Charming dog.
Do you know this gentleman is a... Oh, what was it? Yes, a costermonger, of all things.
Look, the lady.
One less deal with.
Mr. Fry, have you considered taking employment as a parliamentary whip? Do you know this gentleman is a clown? Yes, a costermonger, of all things. Remarkable how the working classes occupy themselves, isn't it?
Very industrious, I'm sure. Shall we go?
What you're talking about.
Mrs. Disraeli.
Oh, Mr. Fry. Look at those two.
Yes, they seem to be,
I've been married twice, Mr. Fry. I'm fully aware of what they're doing. God bless them. What sort of meat is that man selling?
Best not to ask.
Why? Is it something dreadful? Is it rat?
I don't mean to be indelicate, given the present company, but another name for it is Bow Wow Mutton. Here we are.
A dog.
One-ton pub. Best beer in the Devil's Acre.
Marvelous! So, this is a pint, is it? Remarkable.
Oh no, a blighter.
Nice doggy.
I'll hand that puppy. I'll hand that puppy, you shithead. Give back that puppy. Oh yeah, it's footprints. Give back that puppy. Unhand that puppy. Unhand that puppy, you no good bandit. Aha, I found you. Unhand the puppy. The dog napper. Aha! Right up there. Better not be doing something like. Better not be doing what I think he's doing. I'd kill his ass.
Good boy, Desmond. Hand over the mutt.
You'll change your tune when me and my friends find you.
Now then, Desmond, to get you back to your mistress, whom I've just left entirely unattended in one of London's most dangerous pubs.
Oh, shit. I gotta find her.
Well, if you never told your father how you felt about him, how was he supposed to know?
I never thought of it that way. I suppose deep down we all just want to be loved.
Just so. Here, have a sweetie. Oh, Desmond and Mr. Fry, I'd like you to meet... Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't catch your name.
Uh-oh.
John the Tosser.
Charmed. I think we better get you home.
Right you are, Mr. Fry. Come along, Desmond.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the dog walker!
Now, let's not do something we'll regret.
Oh shit. We gotta bail.
That's the way.
Well, I must thank you for a most energetic and enlightening evening, Mr. Fry.
No, thank you, madam. Perhaps now you might tell me about the man in the Hussar's uniform.
Quite right. Lord Cardigan is the gentleman you seek.
Who's a good horse?
Always blathering on about his military adventures.
Do you know where I might find him for a private conversation?
I do indeed. He's in town now, as it happens, campaigning against the corrupt practices bill. Perhaps you could catch him in the Palace of Westminster. Do be careful. The government could ill afford another scandal.
I assure you, I'll be very discreet. Fine, girl. Walk on, girl. Steady on. That's the way. Your stop, madam.
My stop. How delightful. Thank you. Thank you for a splendid evening, Mr. Fry. I shall be sure to speak highly of you to Dizzy. Oh, yes.
Iron Death Gauntlet Schematic. Like to see what that's about. If you are enjoying the stream and you like the content I'm bringing you, why not consider to like, comment, share, and follow the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be putting out future Let's Play gaming livestream walkthroughs such as Assassin's Creed Syndicate. And if you like to contribute to the channel, I do have a Patreon listed in the description.
Let's wreak havoc, shall we?
You can contribute if you like. Now, continue on with Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
There go the rocks! London's newest lot of wankers!
Wank this! Yeah, you can't talk shit now, huh?
Don't you fall behind!
See what's next. Yeah, we can do a little side quest, a little break in the action. Well, I guess we'll do the Westminster fight then. I was never able to beat it, so we'll try. Until I get tired of it, and then I'll move on with the main story. So how about it? Like I said, a little break in the action. Let's go. The train station is working well, but I'll wait until it gets 100% before I end the end.
Let's go.
To the underground fight.
That's a girl. Easy now.
I'll cover your back.
So I have to take out the fighters quickly, because it's going to be like about 8 rounds, the longest ever, and that's why it's worth 6,000 pounds. And I might as well replenish my stuff. Okay. Well, I better dress. Oh, yeah. got a new gauntlet. The Iron Death. Upgraded too, so let's do that. The Chimera. Let's make our threads look presentable, respectable. Just up as the gunslinger.
I'll need it.
What's with some ass?
I see him.
Whatever shall I do?
Told you that'd be tough. There we go. Whoop his ass. Snap.
Incredible rematch. Come again sometime, you hear?
Gotta keep fighting. There's 7 more rounds to do. I gotta get through this. Be quick. Get tough. Here we go. We got some level 10.
Who are you trying to tickle?
Give my regards to the devil.
Oh no.
got the level 10s like right away. Pro tip. There they go. Ooh, that's gotta fucking hurt.
Just try to stop me.
Near death. Ooh, snap. Pretzel. Crunchy. Crunchy. A couple of roots and climb your way to the top. I'm near death here, so. Let's handle him quick. Fuck him up quick. With a bat? Oh shit. I'm almost dead. Gotta keep going. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
This is your last battle. Ensure. Flank him. He's getting away.
Uh-oh, more. Here they come.
Watch it. He's a feisty one.
Incredible. Well done.
Three more rounds left. Gotta keep going. And I'm almost dead. Get the tens first. Oh shit. Oh, I'm down. Up, down. Rematch. I think we're gonna need a woman's touch. I need a woman's touch.
I thought I was going to die of boredom. Now, into the ring with you.
Yeah. Take that.
Inspiring. I hope you'll grace the ring with your presence again.
Needs a woman's touch. Ooh, snapping. About to die. Try again.
Oh, bloody hell.
back to Jacob.
Hey! Finally, some real talent.
One more time, and I'll move. Can't seem to get past it.
Okay, splendid. We'll hop into the ring, then the competition will begin shortly.
Think differently.
Very serious.
cleavage!
Yep, this is it. Defeated. Had to give up on the fight club because the Westminster fight club is the toughest and unbeatable. I'm about to rethink my strategies. Let's go on. Comes my crew. Oh yeah, better check on that safe. Get back on the train. Or we can rent boat raid too. Be right back.
Testing. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Check, check. Testing, testing. Check, check. 1, 2, 3. Test, test.
Testing. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Check, check. Check, check. Check, check. 1, 2, 3. All right. Okay. Check. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we're good. Okay, I'm back. I had some issues with the microphone. I had to troubleshoot quickly so I can continue on with the screen. But anyway, I just emptied out the safe in the train. So this is where I'm at. So this is the Fry Twins mobile base of operations.
My, that's a lovely cane.
Thank you. This goes to a cutscene. If I wasn't streaming, this would actually be playing a lot faster. But since I got a video card that doesn't handle multitasking and multi-streaming for that matter, it is what it is until I get an upgrade. See if I can fix the frame right now. Somewhat better. The famous Thames River. Continue on with the story. This one I go as Evie. through this one. Let's see if I can. Yep, I'm gonna fast travel. Thousands of working people were displaced to build the railways. Behind Westminster Abbey, 200 houses were demolished and 2,500 people left homeless. That's a fucking shame. That's crony capitalism. Not all capitalism is bad. In the heart of London. This one I get to play as Eevee. What's going on here? Looks like a strike or some shit. Or a commerce. Unbreaking the bank. Oh well.
You can't keep us down no more.
Oh, it's a protest. It's a protest. Eevee pays a visit to the center of London after Jacob's assassination of Twopenny. The reward is the M1877 Lightning. Let's do this. So I get to play as Eevee this time. Switching characters.
Fair wages for a fair day's work.
Amen. So we're looking at the last hour of the stream. Who's that guy again?
Highway robbery! That's what it is!
What has happened?
Jacob.
Your brother.
What's he done this time?
He's fucking up.
The newspapers are all over Twopenny's murder, and if that weren't enough, someone has stolen the currency printing plates. Oh. Was that also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
Now, no one trusts the bank or England's currency. There will be inflation. Riots, manufacturing.
It's probably at the time of before the Bretton Woods Agreement, which would come out in the 20th century.
Jacob, you've really put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle the plates back into the bank?
Well, it'd certainly help. Better yet, it would call into question the stories on Tupini's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
Oh, and if it's not too much trouble, would you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across so they don't circulate?
Of course.
British inflation.
It really is very good of you to help.
No more exploitation!
Abernline.
Follow me. The counterfeit money is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call it counterfeit, with those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Mr. Abernline.
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currency, and we're already seeing riots...
Mr. Abernline.
I have the utmost faith in you, Miss Fry.
Out the way. Get
you
out
two,
of the way.
Follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
Heard about the rioting at the bank.
Someone's gonna get quite the fright.
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Did you hear those crowds? Sounds like all of London is rioting.
She escaped from Lambeth Assault.
Nothing to do with us.
It's honest work.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire economy. Father was right. He acts in haste and repents not at all.
Oops. Looks like I fucked this up. Sorry about that. Let's try it again. In 75,000 BC, Juno, Jupiter, and Minerva were unable to stop a massive solar flare from striking the Earth, and it effectively destroyed the first civilization.
You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
Heard about the rioting at the bank?
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Did you hear those crowds? Sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
They've gone up down!
Oops. The timer ran out. The threat ring appears when enemies are close by. Each arrow shows an enemy, and the color of the arrow shows the enemy's alertness level. So when it's red, it's high alert. If it's yellow, it's cautious, in the cautionary state. So I'm gonna have to tail on foot.
You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
Heard about the rioting at the bank?
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Did you hear those crowds? Sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire
economy.
Call yourself the gang. You're no better than beggars. Oi! Is that your face? You got your arsehole backwards.
That's it, girl.
Double your salary for your trouble.
Paid in your counterfeit bills, my dad.
There you go.
This place Jenkins says you put the Bank of England itself.
Absolutely, sir.
Bless her. She's gone scatterbrained.
Whatever she's doing there, I want no part of it.
I was burned the funny money. There it is. There's the bogus money. Let's ban it. Oh wait, here we go. Oh, here we go.
Now to sneak these back into the bank.
Huh? done. Let's go.
There you are.
Who do you think you are?
I can't bear any more commotion. I'm going back home.
Easy, easy. Here now.
Out there, won't out.
Oh, here we go. Inside. Shit. Get back inside. Who the fuck is that?
There, as if they were never taken.
Out of the Bank of England. Escape.
Well, the London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Fry, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me.
Last half hour of the stream. Would you have a word with him? My rather odd brother. Ooh, I met the objectives. Which, of course, are optional. But I do get an M1. 1877 firearm. M1877 Lightning. The reward. A new gat.
Steady on. There's no need to get carried away.
Okay, let's try out the new gat. Check the inventory. Upgrade it. New capes. Okay. gold red cloak. It's the benefit. This woolen cape is both durable and easy on the eyes. Not that your enemies will ever see it. So this is the one you want to get, the royal. Explore the world to find this item. Got this special local ability. Look at it.
How are you? You lead up.
Fire your weapons!
Mark my words.
Bastard!
Follow my lead at all times.
The boat raids are highly profitable. Back to the strand. For change of plans. Purple vengeance schematic. Whatever that may be. Fast travel. I've got two more sequences left after this one. and that's of the main storyline of Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
I require your help.
If you really want me.
Her eyes were black. Tips of her hair. No rose in the garden.
Change of plans.
Her cheeks could compare. Her hair hung in ringlets so beautiful and long. Love me, but found I was.
It's Henry Green. A new development arises in Evie's search for the Shroud of Eden. Synchronization bonus, 250 pounds, 250 XP, rewards, 1200 pounds and 600 XP. Schematic for Purple Vengeance, which, I think it's probably now.
Please tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847.
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the Shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault...
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Fry. Miss Fry, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
Duleep Singh. The Maharaja.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick.
Someone employed by him. Drink again?
Yes, I thought you might recognize the name.
Do I?
I know where they are. But it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
Vanilla ice cream, nature's canvas.
So this is our first meeting of Maharaja Duleep Singh. Who's going to be in the DLC, The Last Maharaja.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie, certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful.
I think I was supposed to protect Henry Green. Or play as him one. Okay. Let's see what I'm supposed to do here. Use Henry's distraction twice. What's Henry's distraction? That's Henry right there. The documents are right there. Surprise, motherfucker.
I've spotted an intruder.
Stop running.
Oh shit, the motherfucker ringing the bell. I'm gonna stop this shit. Hey, asshole. Stop that.
Oh,
yet. Phone check, motherfucker. I'm gonna silence this bell.
Not them.
Throwing that schematic. Oh, nice. Sabotage the bell.
Three. To the graveyard you go.
Show her who's boss.
Ooh, shit. Last several minutes of the stream. Where did the time go? Watch it. It's ready. Mm-hmm.
know.
Not in here. Would you like to know, Fred? Must be them.
Nothing here. Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are.
Kidnap a nearby temple. So I'm just about to end the stream, so... Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. If you like the content I'm bringing you, please consider subscribing and following the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And please, stay safe.